Amniocentesis. Amniocentesis is a prenatal. Prenatal means before birth. Screening of babies for presence of chromosomal abnormalities or chromosomal aberrations such as polyploidy, aneuploidy, translocation, deletion, which cause severe diseases and syndromes such as Down syndrome, Klinefelter syndrome, Turner syndrome, etc. It is also used for determining sex of the baby, that either the growing fetus is male or female. It is performed between 14 to 16 weeks of gestation. In this process, the amniotic fluid, which is present in the amniotic cavity which surrounds the growing fetus, is removed. In this process, around 20 ml of amniotic fluid is removed. The fetal cells present in the amniotic fluid are cultured on suitable growth medium for studying karyotype and production of enzymes, or in another approach, DNA present in the fetal cells is isolated and it is examined for presence of genetic abnormalities by using DNA fingerprinting techniques. Using this technique, more than 35 genetic diseases have been identified in humans. And if in a fetus any genetic abnormality or genetic disease is detected, then abortion is recommended by the physician. Thank you.